Now let's go further into the details of the diagram by going to the key components themselves. Let's start with the tipping valve. At the entry of the tipping valve, there is a non-return valve, also known as check valve. Its function is to allow the flow of oil only in one direction. In this case, it will not allow the oil coming back from the tipping cylinder to reach the hydraulic pump. The main part of the tipping valve contains the tipping spool. Depending on the position of the spool, given ports are open or closed, allowing the oil to be transferred to the desired destination. In our case, there are three positions available. Neutral position. In this position, the oil is circulating via the valve, but it is returned to the tank. Tipping. The oil gets to the telescopic cylinder. The tipping cylinder is lifting the tipper body. Lowering. The oil from the telescopic cylinder and hydraulic pump is flowing back to the oil tank. The spool can be moved from one position to another due to the pneumatic cylinder installed on the tipping valve. This pneumatic cylinder is also presented in our diagram. In case when the neutral position is selected, the pneumatic cylinder is not pressurized. The valve spool is kept in this position, also by the spring visible in the diagram. Within the tipping valve, we also have the safety device, pressure limiting valve, which is responsible for controlling the maximum working pressure in the system. In our case, this valve is not adjustable. In general, Hyva HT series tipping valves are equipped with fixed value pressure limiting settings. The diagram for the tipping valve is also showing the critical connection points. These are connection ports for the following functions: pump, tipping cylinder, in-cylinder pressure sensor, oil returns. We have two of them in this specific HT valve. Another component in this diagram which is worth elaborating on is the knock-off valve responsible for limiting the tipping angle. It is a pneumatic valve actuated mechanically by the tipping cylinder directly or by another lever which is changing its position while tipping. It has two positions available. In the non-activated position, the air supply to the tipping valve through it is possible. The tipping operation can be performed. When reaching the desired position, the cylinder actuates the knock-off valve. Then the airflow to the tipping valve is closed. The tipping operation is stopped and the cylinder remains in the raised position. When the lowering of the cylinder is started, the knock-off valve comes back to its open position due to the spring visible also in this diagram. The last component to explain more in details in this diagram is the pneumatic control. From this diagram, we can see that it is manually operated. Its operation is supported by a spring. This lever comes back to neutral position when this lever is released. However, in this case, the lever can be locked in lowering position. If locked so, the lever will not come back automatically to the neutral position. Please note that such a setup is not always in line with local directives for machinery. For example, it is not in line with Europe's CE directive, according to which the lever should always come back to neutral position automatically. This pneumatic control has three possible positions: neutral, tipping, and of course lowering. Also, the connection points for this control are marked in the diagram. Air supply from the truck pneumatic system, tipping, lowering ports, and air exhaust port. By describing this last item, we have reached the end of this explanation of the tipper truck hydraulic diagram. We hope you find this information shared useful. Please also see our other movies where more info of this kind is presented, especially the movies where it is shown how this hydraulic diagram actually works. Also, please check for other movies where another hydraulic diagrams are explained. For example, hydraulic systems for a tipper body with front cylinder and additional hydraulic functions like, for example, hydraulic tail door. Please stay tuned and follow our movies for more useful information. You can also refer to the description of this movie attached, and in case needed, we kindly invite you to contact our local Hyva teams or visit our website for more details.